Slow it down now to follow Ryan for the second run.